Honor our humble home, my lord.
Quite so.
May I present my daughters, Grisella and Anastasia?
As I feared, there is darkness here.
Wait! It's dangerous to fight the darkness with light, my dear.
Who are you?
Cinderella's fairy godmother. I appear to those who believe that dreams come true.
Then I'm honored. But why would you advise me not to fight darkness with light?
Strong rays of sun create dark shadows. Sadly, Lady Tremaine and both her daughters are just...
Are you okay?
Flinderelli, step muddy like a in a room. Gotta let her out. Gotta save Flinderelli.
Let me help you.
Yuck. Oh, that's how like Ben fans. You ever meet a Ben?
I'm Aqua. But tell me how you know about Ben.
Us a friend. Good friend. Ben help a Jack fix a Flinderelli to
And where is he now?
Look of a friend. Other friend.
I see. Van, you must have just missed Terra.
I can't understand why. It always fit perfectly before.
Quite enough of this. The next young lady, please.
Oh no, hear that? Gotta flurry. Flinderelli gotta try that flipper. No, I said not a flurry!
It's all right. Leave this to me. Jack, don't lose that key.
Hush! You're the only ladies here?
There's no one else, Your Grace.
Come on, hurry, Jack. Would it be all right if I tried on the glass slipper?
I met you at the palace. Unfortunately, you are not the young lady the prince is looking for.
But I am a girl. I should at least be given a chance to try it on.
Who are you? And what are you doing in my house?
She's probably here to rob us.
Mother, do something!
That girl does not live here. I have only 2 daughters. I believe we're finished here, Your Grace.
Regardless, she means no harm. Here you are, my dear.
Jack, hurry.
Your Grace, please wait. May I try it on?
Pay no attention to her. She's just an imaginative child.
Madam, my orders were every maiden.
You should let her go first.
Thank you.
I actually want to thank you for teaching Tara he needs to keep believing.
What will I do?
Please, don't worry. You see, I have the other slipper.
Perfect fit. I must inform the prince immediately. You will come with me, of course.
I'd be happy to.
It's not fair. She's a scullery maid.
Mother, are you just going to let them leave?
No. Cinderella will be put in her place.
What's that? What happened? Where is Cinderella?
She was attacked by a creature, a monster in the forest.
A monster?
This is what happens when you go against my wishes.
The darkness in their hearts overtook them. Go.
Yeah! Hush!